meet the all-new Audi Q8 SUV for 2024. Keep in mind that this vehicle offers huge SUV owners the choice of an internal combustion engine rather than a battery pack, as is the case with the Q8 e-tron, the brand's rebranded electric SUV. This still encompasses the diesel that we have here, which is unusual for new autos. Minor cosmetic changes, technical upgrades, and an updated trim structure were all part of the most recent update cycle for the range. Although the Q8's new appearance isn't particularly groundbreaking, it remains one of the more unified-looking coupe SUVs on the market, competing with models like the X6 and GLE Coupe from BMW and Mercedes. There is a fresh take on Audi's four-ring emblem and three new paint colors, Sakhir Gold, Ascari Blue, and Chilli Red. In this case, the dark gray finish gives the impression that the emblem has come loose. On the inside, there has been little modification to the clever and attractively constructed, if little clinical, cabin. An expansion of the infotainment system's compatible applications has improved its functionality, granting access to services like Amazon Music and Spotify. Now, the car's safety aid systems are better integrated into the virtual cockpit digital driver's display, which shows information on lane change warnings and other road users ahead of the driver. The UK roads were graced with the testing of the limited-run launch edition spec vehicle. Although it shares many components with the S-Line trim, a slew of optional upgrades drive up the price to £10,600. The outside style package and door mirrors are black, the new OLED taillights are eye-catching, and the inside features matte brushed aluminium trim, multicolor ambient lighting, and a flat-bottom steering wheel. Meanwhile, the exterior features distinctive 22-inch alloy wheels. There is a 605-liter trunk and acres of legroom in the enormous interior. When traveling at moderate speeds, the large wheels create a little wiggle on most road surfaces. The fact that the Q8 rides so comfortably makes it stand out, yet it's never unpleasant. The setup is harsher than the mechanically comparable Q7, but the overall effect is always pleasant unless you turn the air suspension into dynamic mode. Performance is superb when you get past your first lethargy and that big body starts moving. From 0 to 62 miles per hour in 6.1 seconds, the Q8 is propelled by a powerful and constant rush of acceleration. Even at highway speeds, it makes good use of its low-down torque, so the 8-speed automatic transmission seldom needs to shift down. As is typical, mild hybrid tech is included. This facilitates nearly instantaneous engine starting and stopping, as well as the V6 shutdown when coasting at speeds between 34 and 99 miles per hour for fuel savings. Getting 30 miles per gallon in town will still be difficult due to its weight, but it will achieve roughly 10 miles per gallon more when cruising on the highway. With no longer being a plug-in hybrid option, this powertrain will be the most cost-effective, leaving just the 55 TFSI petrol with 335 horsepower and the SQ8 powered by a V8 engine.